Yo, listen to me, y'all. Y'all gotta make sure y'all listen. Y'all go check out that Definition of Sturdy by Leek Moss, man. If you ain't doing nothing else, that's what you should be doing. Carrying it with honor. Now we got some understanding. But listen, go follow me at KingGurner1 on Instagram and make sure that you ask King Gurner about that honorable sea moss or that honorable soap. You know what I mean? That sea moss got me all way in play. You know how we carrying it, man. It's like, it's just, we restoring the honor. G Herbo was cuffed and stuff now. Listen to me. Let me give you guys some understanding about musician, artists, and people that get money that's monetized. Everything is not always peaches and cream. Everything is never peaches and cream. But I want you guys to understand this. At the end of the day, we must restore honor regardless. People may not understand, especially younger guys. I understand how many times I was given a bag of money or had a bag of money and just ran through it, man. We could count it a million times on these hands and my toes. You dig me? But I think that G Herbo situation is not as bad as Casanova. The reason why is because he has a chance to get back out. What Casanova is facing, I'm not going to say it's slim, but I'm going to say that it's a fight for him. And I want the people to understand, I never said that Casanova was a rat. He had some paperwork that was out that I considered official, and I said he was a rat. Then he never rebutted. He never went against that paperwork. Cool, all y'all can ignore it. I would want to say I would like to talk to the other Casanova because you put this work out and this disappeared. I don't understand that. I don't know if it's a fair thing or what. If there's a fair thing, cool. You know, stick away from the social media thing. But if it's not, Casanova, the second one, get with King Gurner. I would like to find out why you backed off of the guy. And I'm going to say this. You backing off, although that work look official, but I'm not from New York. Only thing that I've seen from New York that I know is 100% official is the statements and things that are said in trial. So this is what we're going to do. From now on, give me what was said in trial. I don't even want to see anything else. I don't want to see statements anymore because you guys are sick. So I'm going to restore Casanova's honor back in reference to that. But the things that he said on Instagram and YouTube, when he said on the Breakfast Club, when he said, listen to me, a person who is a millionaire, they're going to fold and all that. Some of what he was saying is true, but I would like to know why his feelings was like that. Why did he consider such a thing? I don't know. I don't care. My thing is that I don't like the express of weakness. I don't honor weakness on no level. So from this point on, let's continue to deal with strong individual men. If you're not on a strong time, I don't know what to really say about you. But again, I want to say, G Herbo's wire or whatever, nothing. He could pay that back and it'll be over if he done this, because allegedly he done it, right? All right, man, let's stay tuned in. Y'all know King Gurner got the honorable answers. I got the honorable answers because at the end of the day, you have to remember and understand, I've been through what these guys been through. I've seen people tell on individuals. I rarely ever had a co-defendant. I rarely had one, you know. And having one or two or three or four, I would guess what individuals would be. That'd be kind of like more of a burden, you know. Because it's like me, myself, I like to go in by myself because I know how I'm going to carry it. There's only like two or three individuals I would love in life, I wouldn't have a problem, rather, I'll say, going to trial with, because I know the principles and how we're going to carry it is going to be on the same accord in life. That's just me, you know. But at the end of the day, make sure y'all tune all the way in. Like I said, G Herbo situation, I don't think he will fold under this pressure. I don't think so. It's not a reason to fold. You see, he'll get bail, he'll be out. But Casanova, If he gets bail, something is definitely wrong. He has a past history. And usually, you know, money talk BS one of marathons. And then maybe his social life and the things he have going on with entertainment may get him bail. I don't know. I doubt it. You see stand-up good men like Ab, they didn't let him out on no bail. Moolah, they didn't let him out on bail. His record wasn't even bad, really, comparing to the history of guys like myself that are older in age. But at the end of the day, they didn't let him get bail because he's so sturdy. You know, it's just like, you know, you can't even ask him his name. It's like, I don't know what you're talking about. Please see me to whatever cell y'all gonna see me to, and we carry it in trial. Bottom line, I'm Ken Gurner from the Honor Your Life campaign. Youngins, start thinking. Put up them coins for a rainy day, man. I was taught that. I didn't never listen, but as an adult, I have understanding of that. Live and direct.